Well, it's wonderful to be at XL Academy today to meet some of the kids here in this preschool and also to talk with some of the leaders here in Burlington and in Alamance County with the Partnership for Children here, with law enforcement, with local government, with the local school system, because we're all working as a team. The science is pretty clear that early childhood education and pre-kindergarten is essential to a quality education. All you have to do is ask kindergarten teachers about the different kinds of quality of student that they get into their classroom, and they can often tell who has had pre-kindergarten and who has not. We're here today to announce that after the budget process, the General Assembly approved 1,800 more pre-kindergarten slots for this school year. That's a positive thing, but we have a way to go. We've got about 28,000 kids across the state who have pre-kindergarten slots, but we need more slots. In my budget, we provided over 4,000 more that were not funded. And we know there are a lot more kids out there who aren't even waiting in line who need pre-kindergarten, but who know that there are not enough slots for them to fill. So this is a challenge for us. CEOs of companies, however, have recognized that workforce and a quality workforce is key. And they've also recognized that the science shows them that quality, early childhood, and pre-kindergarten matters a great deal to the employee that they're going to get at the end of the line. And that's why they step forward this time to increase the number of pre-K slots that we have here in our state. We're going to keep working. We're going to keep working investing in education. I've said many times that what I want is a North Carolina where people are better educated and healthier, they have more money in their pockets, and they have the opportunities to live a more abundant and purposeful life. That's what I want. Investment in education, investment in early childhood and pre-kindergarten is an important part to reaching those goals. I'm here today with my Secretary of Health and Human Services, Dr. Mandy Cohen, who has been a leader of this initiative. She and her staff work hard to provide quality early childhood and pre-kindergarten. And another thing that's important, North Carolina is a leader in the nation to make sure we have quality pre-K, quality early childhood. To have this academy is a 5-star, the highest rating you can get. And our goal is to have these pre-K slots to be 4- and 5-star. That's what we want because we know it's quality and we know that it's going to make a real difference.